The first man whose ashes were scattered on the moon is Eugene Merle Shoemaker, a renowned astrogeologist. His former colleague Carolyn Porco proposed the tribute for his contributions to the field of planetary science, and his ashes were launched aboard NASA's Lunar Prospector spacecraft. The mission ended on July 31, 1999, when the spacecraft was deliberately crashed on the moon's surface, creating a lasting memorial for Shoemaker.